Second tier, MR Shesalady, Derek Lee. Skyway Suitsme, Michael Slabo. And Glimpse of Gold with Dale Miller. Seven, Philly Pacers, race number two. This could get interesting. Here they come. And pacing right there, hanging tough from the one hole is LK's Belly's Beauty. Right on the outside, hanging tough is Sassy's Cash. But in the pocket on the number 50, MR She's a Lady. Back there in fourth is Cherokee Satisfaction. They're pacing up and bunched up pretty good as they approach the second turn. On the inside, LK Belly Beauty. Sassy Cash is hanging tough at two wide. Back there in the pocket, MR She's a Lady. They're bunched up two wide as they pass the stand for the first time. Around the go. 33-2 was your quarter time. On the inside is LK Belly's Beauty. On the outside is Sassy Scott. Gaining some ground and trying to get there is MR She's a Lady. Shooting in there is Glimpse of Gold back there fourth. They're still nip and tuck up front. This could be anybody's ball game yet. He's been too wide the whole trip, but she's been hanging tough. That Sassy Cash down the front they come. LK Belly Beauty, and there you are, but Sassy Cash trying to make a tack for the finish, and here they are. Number three will be Glimpse of Gold. And Skyway Suitsme hanging tough on that two-wide trip all the way around.